can we decide to have an online petition addressed to all members of parliaments in India? And we have medical students who are very techno-savvy. We have CNDP, which is very techno-savvy. It is beaming it in the YouTube live. So I'm sure if we could draft an online petition and fix a target, any suitable target of numbers and the date when it should be, and all the members of parliaments are on, they have a mail ID, and we could send them those petitions, and then we can release that online petition to media. So that's how possibly some buzz could be created around this. This is one of the suggestions. Number can be decided, it could be anything in between 10,000 to 100,000 signatures, depending upon our this thing. And one date which I have in my mind could be the 7th of April, that is the World Health Day, when we could release this. So we, 7th of July, when there is the World Doctors Day, so that we can release it on that day, this signed. And this would be signed by all, not only doctors, but every citizen. And it could be signed simultaneously, this online in India, Bangladesh, Nepal, and Pakistan, so that we can release it on an international day. So after saying this, he was being, our former minister was being very realistic, and there was a sense of, you know, pessimism in the hall. So I will finish with a few lines from a great Urdu poet, and forgive me, I will be not able to translate in English because I will not do justice to that. And that poet hailed from Ludhiana. So he is Sahib Ludhianvi, and I am reciting few of his couplets. Possibly Major Vinod Sagar can translate it later. Khoon apna ho ya paraya ho, nasle Adam ka khoon hai aakhir. Jang mashriq mein ho ya maghrib mein, abne Adam ka khoon hai aakhir. Jang to khud hi ek masla hai, jang kya maslon ka hal degi. Isliye ae sharif insano, जंग टलती रहे तो बेहतर है, आप और हम सभी के आंगन में शम्मा जलती रहे तो बेहतर है. तो विद दिस काइंड ऑफ होप